Amen. Can you just take me a little bit? Hallelujah. You're in. Amen. A time. Amen. The God is calling for. Amen. That we're here to his voice. I want you to know. Amen. That God is not a respected person. Amen. But God. Amen. Respects principle. Amen. And when your life it lines up with God. And when you hear. Amen. The voice of God. You will know. Amen. That you're in that season. I wish I had somebody in here today. But know, amen, that I'm in that season. You're in the best time that you could ever be in the kingdom of God. For the Bible says that the kingdom of God is something divine, but the planet, amen, must take it by force. I wish I had, amen, a few crazy people in here to say I'm not going, that's a call to miss my season. I'm not going to miss my season. That's the wrong with people. Trying to go nowhere. I'm not gonna miss my season. Messing around complaining about what I don't have. I came to tell you, amen, when your life is right with God, you'll make everything all right. Yeah. I'm in my season. Tell your neighbors that I'm in my season. The other word for season is the word chronos. That means. Amen. That means a space and time. Amen. All of us here, when we were born, amen, we are given a time and a space on the face of this earth. Amen. You can't get back yesterday. And tomorrow is not promised. And that's why Jesus said, the day that you hear my voice, tell your neighbor and say, you got the heart, not your heart. And so many people waiting on God, but I came to tell you, amen, that God is waiting on you. So the word activation means the action, the process of making something operative, making something come alive. In other words, it means that you have to put your faith to action. There are a whole lot of people talking about faith, but they don't have no faith. There are a whole lot of people talking about what they're going to do for God. Amen. When they get it together, they ain't going to do nothing for God. Come on, talk to me up in here. Because Bishop Thomas said this is a season to activate, to be released for kingdom purpose. The Bible says in Hebrews 11 and 6, it said, without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that come to God must first believe that he is God. And he's a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. He said, when you seek me with your whole heart, you will find me. Tell your neighbor, he said, you ain't going to find the plan. You ain't going to find him if you don't have your mind made up. You got to understand that you're in the right now time for God. You were created for this time, for this moment, and this season to be released, to be set forth for kingdom purpose. I know you love your church, but what are you doing for God? Amen, because we were created to advance and move the kingdom of God. We're in the last of the last days. We're in a time when God is on his way back. I don't know, he can come back tomorrow. He can come back when we lose this church. And I want to do everything I can do before he come back. Of everything.
That's right, Bishop. Go ahead.
Your neighbor has a time frame.
Yes, sir.
When God calls your name, you're going to have to go, baby.
Yep.
Come on, you ain't going to be able to plead with God. When the good thing will come get you, the season is going to be over.
Tell it, bitch.
Don't wait till you get all broke up and you can't do nothing if you're trying to work for God. That's why the writer says, serve thy creator in thy youth.
Jesus.
Because I'm in my season. Tell your neighbors that I'm in my season. I'm in my Kairos time. I'm in my time to do what it is I got to But your neighbors, what are you doing for God? I know you got your collar on. I know it's minister's night and all that. I know you're looking all dressed up, but what are you doing out there? Come on, say amen. Come and say, happy one. How many persons are willing to go to the streets? How many persons are willing to go to the jail? How many persons are willing to go where the real fight is? It's easy. Amen. To be over here. Amen. Hiding behind the apostle. But how many of us? And I will step out and say, I'm going into the highways and heavens and compel somebody to be saved. The Bible said in the year King Isaiah saw the Lord. He said, Lord, if you need somebody, hear my Lord, send me. Because I'm in my season. 54 years has been a long time. Glory, it was praising God before some of us was born. Yeah. Glory to God, for some of us even thinking about being born, this church was established. And it stood through many seasons. There are seasons, Bishop, when people come. There are seasons when people go. There are seasons when people act crazy. There are seasons when people are with you. There are seasons when you don't know who's with you. But through it all, you got to learn to stand in every season. I'm in my season. I'm in my moment. I'm in my best years. Glory to God. We're going to give him a praise. I'm in my best years, but whatever I can find my hand to do, I'm going to do it. Ask your neighbors and neighbors, what you're waiting for? Because this is a season for kingdom activation. Glory to God. A kingdom release for a kingdom purpose. And the word release means to allow, to move, to act, or to flow freely, to move in the gift that God has called us with. You really could do something if you could get out your own way. Come on, say, I'm not going to help nobody here. See, God is not, he's not impressed with all that what we do. God want to know that you love souls. Come on, this is a season where people are broken. This is a season where families are hurting. This is a season where people are scared. This is a right now season. And then when people want to hear the gospel, if they just had somebody that would share it with them.
Amen.
Because when we make it about God, when it's less about us, when it's more about God, you will see people come. When it's less about you and it's more about God, you'll see the church fill up. This is a season, amen. This is a right now season where Jesus said, amen, he said the harvest is plenteous. He said, but the labor's are few. There's people out there. The problem is we can't get nobody to go to work. We can't get nobody to go beyond Sunday. We barely can get people to come to Bible study. But you say you are a disciple of God. Glory to God. It's my season. Tell your neighbors, it's my season.